we are rapidly approaching crash depth, and I don't think we can fix it, so...
Where are the leaks?
Mainly in the bridge.